A lot of people don't know this. We actually co-starred in the 1990s a show back then. It was a
yes, it was. It was a soap opera, and it was called Suspended Suspense.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, that's right. Suspended Suspense. Yeah. And it was a soap opera where we played brothers named Garrison and Jameson Goldenweather.
That's right. I was Garrison, you were Jameson.
That's
and
right,
I think
yeah.
the show was ahead of its time because it got canceled after only 3 episodes. You remember?
Well, I mean, it's funny because you swing and miss sometimes. You know it's all. I think it's because the director insisted that every scene be shot with us suspended several feet above the ground.
It sounds a little weird, but it was, how can I say this? The director was kind of a neat freak, right? And he didn't want any shoes to be scuffing up the floor.
Yeah. So, well, this is funny. You're going to laugh. I was down in the basement of 30 Rock this morning looking through the cages of videotapes, and I found some tapes of the show.
No.
And I think we have a clip.
That's exciting.
Yeah. Here's a clip from the first episode of the early 90s soap opera, Suspended Suspense.
I need to talk to you, Jameson.
Very well, Garrison. Let me just put my croissant down. What is it?
Well, come closer. We must make sure that no one else can hear us. Well, Father has fallen ill. However, in his will, it says that the billions of dollars that he made as a street musician shall be given to only one of his sons.
Well, that's easy. I'm his favorite son. So the money belongs to me.
Ta! Pshaw! Father would never give you his money, rat. He detests you. How dare you say such a thing?
Wait, what are we doing? We're brothers.
Yes.
Give me a hug.
I don't know if that really works.
No, you know, in retrospect, we really should have just been standing.
Yeah. Well, believe it or not, I actually found a second tape while I was down.
No! No, you didn't!
Yeah. Let's take a look at another clip. This is from episode 2 of Suspended Suspense.
Jameson, Father has passed, but I cannot find his will and testament.
That's because I have it. So now I'm going to inherit Father's billions.
That's it. I'm putting my foot down. Where are you going? Stop!
I'm going to the judge.
Come back here with those documents.
Looks like I'll just have to exit through the roof.
Really really was quite the obstacle there.
Yeah, I'm really starting to regret the decision that we were suspended in the air, you know?
Yeah, well it wasn't easy for our crew either. Do you remember this? I mean, it was really hard on their arms.
All right.
To keep us lifted.
I remember how it became more and more difficult to them to suspend us in the air for an entire episode.
Remember? I mean, you're not going to believe this, but I found a crawl space beneath one of the video cages. I found another
clip. No, you did not!
Yeah, I did.
You did not!
I knew you wouldn't believe it.
You did not!
Let's take a look at the third and final episode of Suspended Suspense. Here we go.
Jameson, come here this instant. I've been looking for you all day. I must speak to you face to face.
Well, what's the matter?
You have withdrawn funds directly from Father's account.
How dare you accuse me of such a thing?
Well, you're a liar and a thief, Jameson.
Oh, really?
Nothing could be more far from the truth.
But is this a joke to you, Jameson? I want you to look me square in the eyes and tell me what you see.
I see my brother.
You're damn right you do. We're family, and that will never change. One last hug?
I actually kind of like that last episode.
Me too. That was riveting.
Our thanks to Bryan Cranston.